Hi guys, and welcome to Transocean 2 Rivals. I'm going to bring you a Let's Play series. But first, I'm going to show you the options. Now, I emailed the guys and said, this here, 1920 by 1200, was the maximum you could select. I said, is that right, or is that a bug? And they went, no, that's right. That's the maximum you can have. And then they patched it. And now that's the maximum. I'm going to play in 2560 by 1440 for you guys. Just because it's better, and obviously it won't take up as much hard drive space. But yeah, we can now go higher screen modes, which is fantastic, because I did worry about that. I was a little bit concerned that they weren't going to have the screen resolutions that they did in the first game, which seemed a bit bonkers to me, but they've done it. They've also, if you go, I'm not going to go into there actually, I'm going to go endless game, just so we can go endless. You can also now have a pause function, but I don't know if you can do it in here. And these seem to be, yeah, there you go, pause and single player, yes or no. Yes. I want this. Hang on, we can pick different people here. Who should we have? Can't have me. That's me up there. Can't have me. No, not having him. We'll have him. Should we do two? Let's do two. And we'll keep them on easy. And don't want you. We'll have her. There you go. We'll have those two. And that, yeah, we'll just have two. And I'm going to turn. I think I'm going to turn sabotage off because it gets irritating. I find it irritating. We're going to have pause on. Right. So here we go. Here's the map. Enter in a port in order to get your thing. Right. I'm going to go Felixstowe because I like Felixstowe. It's my home. It's kind of my home country, and obviously we've got the upgrade dock. We can buy a ship. Right, basically, oh, they've added that on. That's good. Look, basically, what you've got is you've got bulk ships that add lots of region points. You've got tankers that will earn you lots of money, right? But fewer region points. And then I'm assuming in these ones, these will sort of not have an advantage or disadvantage. They're sort of mediocre of the road. So if you want to earn money and region points, they're a good sort of mediocre one. And you can look at these, look. These are feeder ships. So 900 TEUs all up here, look. So these two are 900 TEUs. Both of them are 70% damaged, and they're both the same price. So we could have either one of those, really, if we want to do that. But I kind of want to go region points and go grain. This is what I'm thinking. And they're cheap as well, look. Look at that, that's... Look at this, we can go... That's only 5.2 million. We're going to buy that one. And we're going to call it the African Star. There we go. And I'm going to see if I can get a cheap tanker. Can I go back in there, please? No, don't want to go there. We could upgrade it. It's 2 million quid, though. I want to go to there, Hamburg. I want to see if I can get a cheap tanker as well. I don't know if I can get two ships to start with. I think I might be pushing it there. Yeah. So, that was pushing it a bit, but I'll have a look around. So, have a quick look, see if there's any cheap tankers. 30 million. Wow. No. I don't think I'm going to get... Let's go up here. Just have a look. We'll have a look. No, they're like super expensive. So, we've got our ship, the African Star, and we're going to go for region points. So, I think Dublin's going to be a good port of call first, look, because we're going to get loads of region points. And we're going to load those up. And we've got to be there in 6 days, so we'll slow this down a bit. Got to pick select destination. Yeah, there we go. So, we'll be there in a day. Wow. Yep. Right, we'll get that going off to there because we want to make region points. So we're ending for this region here. So Dublin, Le Havre, Felixstowe, Rotterdam or Hamburg is the five ones here. So that's what we're going to aim for. So he's off there. We won't be able to buy another ship. I wanted to buy another ship. Why can't I buy another one? I wonder if I could. Ooh. Could do. Could buy another bulk carrier. Let's do it. I'm gonna do it. We're gonna go mad. I wanna be there. Come on. There we go. I better write this down as well, don't I? Senar. That's an N. Doesn't look like an N, but there you go. And these are grain ships. Alright, so we're going to have that one. Christian ship. We're going to have two grain ships on the go. Right, here we go. He's up here. I want to get him down into this area really, but it's going to be awkward, so I'm going to go for this first. He can make some money along the way and get some points up there. And, going to be pushing it a little bit. There we go, cast off. Right, so we've got two ships on the go straight away. Wow. I don't know if that's a good plan, but I'm going to go for it anyway. We've got the pause button up there. Look, we can pause gameplay. Yeah, because it does, when you get a few ships, I have found it was going super fast. Super fast. I also ought to create a proper save. So we're going to start that now. So YouTube. We'll call it. Hello. Save. So this is what it's going to be called. God, I haven't paused it. I paused it because I saved it. There we go. We're gonna hit play again. Gonna do an hour long episode, by the way, today, guys. So this is in replace of train fuel. There we go. We've got some money in. We can get this guy going back out straight away. We'll send him to Felix though. We want to maximize his points. We can put more stuff. So I'm gonna put Le Havre in, and I'm gonna also put in Hamburg. We should go to, oh, we're going to go to Le Havre first. I don't want to go to Le Havre, I want to go to Felix though. There we go, we're going to go to Felix though first, and then we're going to go to Le Havre. I'm going to maximise points. This in brackets, I was told this, so I was saying it in my last video, it's a shame they don't have region points up here, but they actually show it in brackets next to the region. Somebody did point that out in the video, so thank you for that. Because I didn't know that, did I actually, no, I haven't created a notes list on it. A comments list that I do on the Mac. But there you go. Tug ships away. We've got. Where's the other two guys then? I put two more guys. Where have they started? Okay, there's the blues. He started there. Where's the green guy? Oh, he started down there. Okay. Well, that's alright. We can do that. Right, this guy here, he is a bit damaged. I haven't got a lot of money, but I could do with getting him to Stockholm. So is there anything going to Stockholm? There is, but it's not available to me because he will need upgrading. So we'll send him down to the UK. And we'll cast him off. There we go. We've got this guy coming into the UK. We'll see what he can pick up next. So we've got the half. We've got, yeah, Le Havre and Germany in this. We can add another German one in. For Hamburg. We haven't got anything else for Le Havre yet. We've got plenty of days, but we can go to, we're going to go to Germany next. We're going to go there. Cast off. There we go. So we've got 14. We're doing good on the region points already. I want to really, really push hard at the start and get the Europe. I want to control Europe. And the only way I'm going to do that is lots of region points. So I've got this down now. Yeah. I need to get this guy. Also, if you hover over him, you see the routes that he's taking. So this guy's going to come into Hamburg. Hopefully there's something to go to Le Havre. And I want to get this guy in to get some repairs, really. He's not really good. There you go. Coupled to Le Havre. We'll take those. And we'll load that one on, I think, as well. Because you never know, we may get one going to there. We'll send him off. So he's off to Le Havre. This guy's off to Felix, though. Who's going to win? I think this guy. I think the Berkar Senar is going to get there first. Then about you guys. We will spend a lot of time on this map view. Now, I still haven't worked out whether you can in this game set it to manually do the tugs, because you did in the first game, you could say. So if you know how to do that, let me know in the comments below. You may not be able to. We need to make some serious cash, actually. Right, he's in Felix, though. We could upgrade him, because there's not a lot. Oh, this one's quite good. We'll do that, because he'll get a bonus on that, this guy. So we're going to shift him out straight away. Cast off, go. We'll send you back out there. You'll get there in 3 days, and we'll get a multiplier because of the fact that it's just on time. Got this one coming in. African Star's in there. We've got 2 million quid. That's good. Another one going to Dublin. Let's load that on board. And we'll take the Rotterdam ones with us because they've got plenty of time. Well, they haven't got plenty of time, but we'll take them anyway. We'll go to Rotterdam first. Let's go to Rotterdam because it's next door. We're getting ahead. So have a look. We are playing endless games, so we can see it. But company value. How can my company not be worth loads? Count value. Value of fleet. I'm going to be right up there. Look. There. Yeah. Look. 9 mil. There. I haven't got any subsidiaries. We're working on that. This is what we're pushing towards. We need some money coming in, though. We need an oil tanker. This is the thing. All our money needs to be saved up to A, buy these regional things, but B, buy an oil tanker so we can get some money coming in. Because these won't make much money. Oh, it's paused. I didn't realise it had paused. Let's speed it up a bit to catch up. There you go. Okay, what have we got here? That one's quite a good little contract, but we're going to Berlin. These have got long times on them, so we'll load those on. And these are contraband goods, so we're not... Ooh. Shall we? Yeah, let's do it, because that will give us contraband. Let's do it. Right. I want to go to Dublin next to get rid of that contraband really quickly. And I may fix that ship out at 80%. I don't know. I kind of want to fix the one out at 52%. Okay, let's speed it up a bit. This guy's just about to dock. There we go. With 2.6 million, which is good. Right, he's going to Dublin. That will do. Just want to get him there. And we'll take that one on the route. So we'll get a little half first. So we'll get that. We've got 21 points there, 51 there. That's not bad. We're in Dublin. I'm not going to fix him. We're going to go to Hamburg. I've got nothing else to go to Hamburg. Let's just go. There's nothing else in this region, but I may go up. No, we can only put one on, so let's just go. Oh, I forgot to refuel, that's why. Should have refueled him. Never mind. It'll be okay. Is he going in there, or is he going? He's going to Hamburg, isn't he? Let's give him a little bit more. A little bit more. Nothing wrong with a little bit. There we go. We've got 2.8 million. Where can he go from here? All sorts of places. Look at that. We could probably get there as well, but it's a long way to go. Let's refuel. It's not cheap. It's a long way to go. And can we do it in 15 days? No, so I'm not going to do it. We can do that though in 8 days. Which will give us a bonus, so let's do that. Go, we'll get him off. Oh, that guy's in there. So this guy's going to Dublin. There's nothing going to Dublin. That's really annoying. Right, I'm gonna let him go off. Oh, no. I want him to go to there. Cast off. There we go. You can do it from that way. Just to show you. We've also got 75 points, so we could actually, let's have a look, get a subsidiary. Do we buy the wharf? Will we buy for each? Not constructible. We need 130 region points. Since when? They've changed that. It was 65 when I played it the other day. No, that's changed a lot. That's annoying. Okay. Let's see what we've already got Felix though. That, why is that 130? Okay, well we'll save up for that. I don't quite know why it's 130. This guy's in Dublin, right. We should be able to not go there. Go into Dublin. I didn't need to go into Dublin. All I needed to do was do that. And then there, and it would come up 4.2 million. Okay, well we can't cost that. I kind of want to make him a bit better. 60%. We can do that. That's going to make him a bit better. We'll leave him in there repairing. We've got a little spanner. I like that little spanner. I like that. So we'll slowly get him fixed up. What I think I'm going to do, I'm going to send him in. Because how much difference in... Again, I'd like to see here possibly what they can carry, which would be good. I.e. how many tons or TEUs or whatever you want to call them. Let's speed it up a bit.
One of your ships is repaired and ready to go.
One of our ships is repaired. Right, so the Dublin guy can come back out to play. Oop, that's half a mil. That's not bad. Can I get to there in that length of time? Yes, I can. We're going to take that on. Load that in. What else can we take? Stock on. We're going to take those to make it more economical. But we're going to go to Helsinki first because we've got to be there in 5 days, and we're going to max out the speed in order to bring in that money to pay for the repairs that we just did. There we go, that only made 250 grand, that one really good. And he's got, whoa, I picked up him as well, sugar. I didn't mean to do that. Now if I lose that job, it's going to lose me 600 grand. We're going to do that because I don't want that job, basically. We're going to go to Germany. A million quid's left, that'll be good. And we're going to speed him up a little bit so he gets there a little bit quicker. Can't believe it's 130 region points. They've changed that, right? Here we go. So let's refuel this guy. Wow, that's expensive. Let's not refuel him. Let's go to... we want to go to Stockholm. Can't carry that. Should we put German on there? Let's put the German one on there. And I still haven't worked out this automate business yet. Right. Let's get this guy... going to Germany next. I'm going to grab the English one. I want to get him to go to English because I want to upgrade these ships as well. I'll speed it up. We're both going to Germany. Right. How much is that? That's a bit cheaper there. Let's do that. I don't want to go to South Europe yet. I want to keep it in the Middle Europe, and there's none there, so we're going to have to go up here. That's the best one. But that's got to be there in 2 days. Can I get it there in 2 days? No. So we did a little penalty. Oh, that's annoying. I don't want to go to South. I don't want to go South. I'm going to have to go South. That's crap, though. We'll leave him there for a minute. Let's send them down there. We'll send them there. You see how I did that? You basically click on the ship here, click on the port, and then click class off. Really good that. I like that. He's going to come into the UK, is he? Right, yes. So let's go into there. Go into upgrades. Wow. That's too expensive. Oh, that's good. Big bags. Yeah, we can do ventilation system or special bulk license. I'm going to go for that. I'm going to upgrade it. No no ship available. He's not quite there. There we go. You can go back to there, but again, you can't get there in time. So I don't want to go there. Let's just go. Oh, it's real crap jobs. We'll go there and send them off. And who's that? Is that the other one? No. Which one's that? Hamburg. I haven't sent them off yet. Go there. We're okay. We're doing all right. This guy's getting upgraded. Is that which one's in there? That's the African Star. So he's getting upgraded first, which is fine. So he'll be able to do different jobs, which hopefully will make a bit more money. One day remaining.
Upgrades built into one of your ships.
Yep. So we can send this guy off now on different jobs. This is gonna where we're gonna make loads of money. So we're gonna do all of those. And we're all pretty good. There we go. What's that, £1 million? We can go off that way. This guy's gonna come into Sweden. 91 points, we're getting there. Oh, look at that, it's got to be there in one day. Impossible. Right, we'll send him to the UK. He's going to need to fuel up as well. So we'll sort that out. There we go, that was a nice £1 million. Oh, half a cake. We upgraded the wrong license then, but never mind. That's the... Okay, we can go there though. That will give us a 106% bonus and 72. They're both good contracts to do. Let's do it. And we'll get him off. Not making loads of money though, that's a bit of a worry. Right. I'm going to fuel him up. It's down to 50% as well. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go into Felixstowe. We're going to go into the upgrade dock and we're going to upgrade this guy to ventilation system. And I haven't got enough to do both, so we're just going to do that one. There we go. Get rid of those. He's in being fixed. Excuse me. He's off doing that.
Upgrades built into one of your ships.
There we go. He's ready to go. These needs repairing though. We need to make some real serious cash somehow. We're not going to make that in 3 days, are we? No. Not even flat out. Lisbon. Let's do Lisbon. No, I don't want St. Petersburg. I don't want that one. Thank you. It's 800 grand, it's better than nothing. Let's go. Don't really want to go down there, but we're going down there. It's being awkward with the jobs. This guy's into the UK, and then we get a load of rubbish there. That's good. We can't get this job. We're going to just load up with these jobs. I'm going to send him to there first. We're on 100 points. I definitely needed a tanker. Right, this guy's in. Oh, look at this. He could effectively get a lot of points here, but not a lot of money. But there's that dodgy one there. Let's load those on. We're going to chance it, see if we can boost our income, because we're down to 300 grand and we need to do repairs at some point. 1.2 million, that's helped us out. We're going to Dublin, but can't take that, which is annoying. These are, you see, that's got long time, so I don't mind loading that on. Just got to keep an eye on it. But we're going to Dublin next. Fuel it up. Fuel it up. Might do some repairs on it. We'll have a look. I don't think actually it's a good idea because. Load him on and we'll load all those on. But we're going to go to the UK first or last? Let's go last. We'll send him off. We've got 126. We could upgrade, but we just haven't got the money. Right, this guy's in there. I want him to come back. I don't want him to stay down there. I know Algiers is a bit dodgy, so we're going to go there. Right, here we go. Oh, we can't take that. Stock, I'm going to take those. We'll go up the north. Cast off. Ooh, I went too fast then.
The wharf in Cape Town has been
bought. Oh, see, he's bought something now. That's a bit worrying. Right, okay. Where are we going? Stockholm. Let's load Stockholm up then. See what else we've got. I think we're just going to go with that. I'm just going to get into Algiers here. Now this is a bit of a dodgy place. Yeah, you always get this in here. Look. So we'll take that. And we'll take those. Because none of them are going to run out soon. And I'll even take that. And we'll go to Lisbon first. Because nobody, I've turned off sabotage. So it should be fine. To do dodgy ones like that. I'm guessing the computer will still throw inspections at me. We're back up to 2 million. How much? We'll have a look at that in a second. Let's get this ship on the road. St. Petersburg. Lisbon. How many points do we need in that region? Loads, I'm expecting. Yeah, 100. Why is it 130 points? They've basically doubled that. But okay. We'll get those going to there. That's just across the road. We get a bonus on one of those. Let's get those loaded on. Cast off. Right, that's what we're going to do. I was going to see if I could buy Rotterdam. Because it's only going to cost me 1 million. And it will give me a profit share of 40%. It's going to give me 2 million revenue a month with this.
So the refinery in Rotterdam.
Here we go. Now we're talking. So we own that area. So we've got one dot here. He's got what where? He's doing Africa, look. So he's going for there. I don't know how. I've got four in there. Cool. That's all right. I don't mind that. Here we go. Right. Put it back on speed. Now we're going to make money from what's his name. So, really? We'll add those in. Add those in. Got loads of contracts on this. I like the way they've done this, though. I must admit. It's quite good. Where's Helsinki? There's Helsinki. It's right next door. Right, here we go. Here's our other ship he's in bought. Going to Le Havre next, so we can take that one. And we'll cast off. We really need to get these boats repaired though, because look, 46%. He needs to get in and get repaired. It's like 4 million quid. Now we've got money coming in though, because this will generate cash, which you will see in a minute. It'll come up on the screen. Right, Hamburg. Yeah, we've got Hamburg. Rotterdam, yeah, we got Rotterdam, and we got Felix there. Let's take those. Oh, that one's a bit tight. We might need to speed up a little bit. And it's also... Right, we need to get to Rotterdam first. Really? Let's go to Rotterdam first. Oh, we're getting on here. We're at half an hour, near enough. Give or take a day or two. There we go. We're going to Felix though, we'll log that in. And anything for Rotterdam? Nope. cast off. Get him going there. He's got a strike, tugboat strike in the northeast. We're up to 4 million, which is good. We've got this guy, Felixstowe Hamburg, he's got to go. Felixstowe's the next one. Load some more contracts in. If it loads in here, I don't know how they keep it all separated. Haven't a clue. There's a load of Le Havre ones, but they're all cheap. I'm going to add the Dublin one in, because is this the ship that's on? No, he's not too bad, actually. I'm not going to add him in. Or could do. No. We're going to fuel him up, though. Cast him off. I think they're both going to Felixstowe. There's a race for Felixstowe. Who's going to get there first? This guy, I need to get repaired. Really need him repaired, because I don't want him sinking. Here we go. Right. We're going to Rotterdam next, so go in there. Is there anything for Dublin? Have you got no? So we'll load those next. There we go. We're getting some money in now. We're going to Hamburg next, but we've got nothing for Hamburg, which is a shame. Selected that, go back in there, just go there. They're both out. Right, oh, we've got to go, right. This guy, I've got to get him to Dublin. We're going to Hamburg first, we're going to get rid of, this is a bit dodgy. We can send this guy. Nowhere to make any good money unless you go ridiculously long distance, which is no good. They're rubbish. Just load all the European ones in and we'll send him. Slow him down a bit, save his fuel. Because we'll try and get another 130 points by another area. Is that, they're all 130, aren't they? Well, that one's 120. Are they cheap there? Like, he's only got 100 points. That's hacks. I call hacks. Oh, no. No, close that. I don't want that. I want rid of that. I want rid of that. And I want to go back up here. And then this guy's in Germany at the moment. I want him. He's got to be there in one day. So he's going to be late, but I don't care. They're dodgy kids. What are they going to do? Hang me? Cut parts of me off, maybe? Right. Oh, definitely going to Le Havre next. Look at this. Le Havre, Le Havre, Le Havre, Le Havre. Load all those up. Going to Le Havre next. Right, where was he? He's going to Felixstowe next. Not got anything for Felixstowe. So, oh, I've done it again. Bring it back. Felixstowe, go. See if we can upgrade him again. I don't know if we can. I kind of want this guy to get there first, and he's not going to. So we're going to speed that up. We'll leave him in port for a minute. This will be fine, because this guy needs repairing. 4.8 million, but I'm going to do it, and I'm going to refuel him, and then I'm going to leave him there, and then we're going to get Felixstowe one. It's too much to upgrade him, but we're going to go up here. We're going to get some of these contracts going. Right, we've got enough to refuel, I think. Yeah, let's do it. There we go. So we got that guy's going to be repaired to 100%. So we need about 5 million to repair him up as well. We're getting up to 130 on that. And I want to get this area going. I want to concentrate on these two as mainly as possible. But I've got to keep my eye on these ships. They haven't bought any more ships yet. They're getting strikes, which is good. And I'm not. We just made 2 million quid from that. So what we're going to do, I kind of want to keep up there, but We'll do that.
A tugboat company is on
strike. Right, we've got a manual sailing. Hands on, steer the boat yourself. Here we go, right. I want space bar, like the old one. Look at him. What? Hack? He's got a wall hack. Officer. How do I bring this up again? Can't remember. Map. That's it. Oh, blimey. Look at that for a port. That'd be fun, wouldn't it? That's good. I think we got it. I like the effect there on the side of the screen. Our bulk carriers are doing us good. Money went into the account. Oh, African Star. Being a star, there you go.
Voyage, Captain.
There you go, we don't mess about. And our other ship's repaired. We can get him out as well. It's paused it, which is good. So this guy can come back out to play. I'm going to slow it down so we can save the... Oh, look. There's the reasonable good job. And you can't get there in time. Probably make that one. Just load those in. And we'll go to Bergen first. Yep, I want to go there first. Let that go. I wonder if he's going to go up around that way. He should do. Hang a left, mate. There you go. Yeah, we're almost at. I think it's one. Yeah, we only need 15 points there. He's only got one green dot. He hasn't got any. And we've got one. So we're doing good. This guy's going to Germany. So look at him. So he's going to Stockholm next. We're going to take one. I'm going to take that one then, because that pays more. Cast him off. Because we're trying to get these points as well. I want to get that. And we can bring in some real money. Right, I need to get him as well. This one's ship's all right, so he's going to Helsinki next. And we'll load that on. But we'll make sure he's going to Helsinki first. This one's going to Helsinki as well. I've got nothing to go over there, but I'm going to load that in. Make sure he's going to Helsinki, set him off. Where you guys go?
Customs check.
Uh-oh.
One of your ships has been halted.
Told you they do it, didn't I? Ah, oh, he was there! He'll let us go in a minute. We need to get the African Star over to... Sorry for the delay. So you should be! As if I'm a criminal and take stolen goods. Well, I kind of did, but that's not the point. Here we go, we can go there. And we can also load those in. I think we can get the UK one in as well, which is good. And I know I need to get him over there, but that's going to boost this up. And I'm nearly at 130, and we've got £1 million there to easily do it. Plus the £4 million to repair the ship. Mind you, if he's... Oh, he's going there first. Good. If he's going to stop... Oh, no. I need to get him... No, he's not. He's going over there. And he's going... All right, okay. Whee! I thought he was going to stop then. That was rubbish money he made. He's going to Rotterdam next. I'll tell you that then. I'll take the half. Oh, no. Then we won't take the half. He's got to be there too quick. Oh, we're loading St. Petersburg. Might go there first. Yeah, we will. Let's do it.
A tugboat company is on strike.
No!
You're going to have to get
this
hands
is going
on
to get ugly.
Or you can wait for the strike to end.
This is going to get ugly. Where am I going to go? Over there. I'm going to park it over there. And it's the bigger of the two. Do they have to go in a certain way as well? Stopped over there because, like, we might be going that way. No, wrong way. Let's steer the other way. Yeah.
Ship docked. Very good.
That's good. Oh, look at that.
Workers will now unload your ship.
And a 50%.
Since you have carried out a perfect maneuver, you receive a bonus on all contracts delivered here.
Oh, yeah. Where are we, though? We're in St. Petersburg. Yeah. Wow. Does it show a bonus there, though? It doesn't really, does it? But that's epic. Okay. So, this guy's going to Rotterdam next, so he can load those on. I'm also going to load... Oh, it's nice. Oh, actually, I might load that one. And that one. We'll do it both.
A tugboat company is on strike.
I forgot about that.
You're going to have to get your hands on and steer the boat yourself. Or you can wait for the strike to end.
Look at the map. Oh my lord. We'll come out around there. Okay. This is going to be a nightmare. I'm getting away from the wall. I'm actually parking closer to the wall. alright. You're alright. You're alright. Front and rear. Spin on the spot like the old game. I don't think we'd be allowed to actually do this sort of speed in a pool. I think it's straight across. I ought to look at the map, didn't I? Yeah, it's straight out now. Full power to the engines, Captain! Aye aye, Scotty. No, Kurt. I don't know. Wrong type of ship, anyway. They have done really well with the ports, you know. They have made them proper huge. We're doing good. I think I should get a thumbs up for that at the top of the video. I think you should all hit the like button, because I've done pretty good to get that out of there in under 5 minutes. Oh, I didn't get under 5 minutes. You can't hit the like button. Oh, go on, if you want me. There we go.
Impeccable. Bon voyage, Captain.
Bon voyage. Yeah, exactly my point. Right, so he's off there, the African Star, who needs to get Dublin. It's kind of in the wrong place. We're going to load those on. He's off to Rotterdam. I'm going to speed him up a bit because I want to get him there. We've got 130 points. Right. So we bought the industry in Rotterdam. I can't buy it up here yet, though, can I? No, because I've not got 130 points up there, have I? It's still in the middle of the road one. So I'm actually going to go to Dublin now and buy the repair dock here, which will give me a revenue of 2 million a week.
The
I don't need ships.
Has been bought.
There we go. There we go. So we got two there. If we get a third one, we get the majority, I think. We'll have the majority share, and we don't have to worry about the central bit. Then we can go off down to the south, then start worrying about that bit. He's got to get one more in there to get the majority there. And then I'll probably come down in Asia. I'm thinking we'll take this big landmass here. We could go across to the States. I'll let you lot suggest what you think I should do. Right, he's there. Let's go contract list. Got to go Felixstowe first and then Dublin. So we're going to take that one. So we'll refuel him quick. Get him going to Felixstowe. Let's speed it up. He's at Felix there. Now we're going to get him to Dublin. I hope he doesn't get caught on the way, because he needs repairs, you see. And you can only repair them where the spanners are, in those ports. Which, I love the fact that they've done that. You can only do it at certain ports. I really do like that. Overall, I was a little bit worried with this game. I'll give you that, when they brought out the when I first got the beta version. Because of the screen resolutions and a few other things, but they've addressed those issues and they've done really well. You know, repair 3 million, do it. There we go, we're repairing them. We've still got 4.8 million. I don't want to pause it. It does default to pause a lot, which is a shame, but here
you go. The tugboat company in Durban has been bought.
We're there. We're going to Felix though next, and then Le Havre. Nothing there. Let's just go. I'm going to go Le Havre first. I know that's a bit weird because Felix though's nearer. I'm going to go there first, and then I'm going to see what I can upgrade, because I think I can get the tugboat fees down, because we've got loads of money. And plus, there's loads of contracts for Felix though, which is going to give us loads of points. So of course we're going to do that. And we're going to cast off. So we've already got 41 points. We're making loads of points. I'm guessing that's why they have upped it. Right. I don't want to go in there at the moment. What I want to do is go into the wharf and have a look at the upgrades. Yeah, I'm definitely going to get that. I'm also going to get that. I've got 6 million. I'm not going to do the route slots, because that's just it's a waste of 2.5 million. I'm going to go for simplified maintenance. There we go. Right. So he's going to be in dock for a little while. Well, they both are in dock. And nobody's earning me money! Apart from those two industries. He's going to be fixed in one day. He's going to be in there for 5. So we'll get the African Star heading up into North Europe and Central Europe. We'll get these two doing this area and start pushing this. We really need to do North Europe more. Mind you, if we went down there, we could get that, which would be earning us 2 million a week as well. We'd be
one of your ships is repaired and ready to go.
Alright. Repaired and ready, Captain. Let's have a look, where are we going to go? Oh, you see now, Lisbon is a good choice as well. I'm going to go to Lisbon. I'm going to send him southwards. I'm going to slam down a bit. I'm going to do that. The other ship's going to be in dock for a bit. Yeah, they're not popping up like the green money for the things where they were before, so they must have changed that. I'm sure they were before. Right, he's in Lisbon. I'm sending the right down. We'll take the Le Havre contract as well. Why not? But we're going to send them to Rotterdam first. Yeah, that's what we're going to do.
Ships. Upgrades built into one of your ships.
Ship's been upgraded. This sucker can take stuff now. Right, he's going up here. I've got like £8.5 million again, look. Straight away, let's go. This is going to be an endless game as well, so we could play this forever. But we're not going to. Right, he's there. I want to keep him up the north if I can, so I'm going to load these contracts because I want to get this up to... he's got to go first, basically, so I need to go to Stockholm. I'm going to load that one on as well. Cast off. Because we only need... Oh, actually, was that one... That was 130. I thought that was 120. No, it's 130. We just need 5 more points. That's fine. Le Havre, nothing there. We can take those. They're going to make good money, but they're dodgy. We'll come back to Le Havre because we've got loads of time. We'll get those up there first. We did get scanned up here last time though, didn't we? Ooh, we're good. The harvest still got plenty of time. Can I get that into one day? Yes, I can. Let's do that then. Cast off. Got 131 points, so we can buy that now. Oh, I thought we bought that. No, we bought Dublin, didn't we? Let's do it.
The refinery in Bergen has been bought.
So we've got 2 million coming from that, 2 million coming from that, and then we've got that as well. So we're raking in the money now. Raking it in. It would be a good time to stop, but I'm not going to. I'm going to carry on because we've still got 3 or 4 minutes. Right, this guy's in there now. And we want him to... Helsinki and St. Petersburg. Load those on board. Got loads to go to Hamburg, but not a lot of time to get there, so I'm going to leave those and get them going there. So we got 3 points already. The only person, he's got 2, he's got the majority, so it's coloured it in. Look, that's him, he's going to have that. It's harder for me to get it because, like, he is cheating a bit, to be fair, because, like, he's only got to get 100 region points. He's only got to get 3 things, and then he's got the complete area. Me, I've got to get, like, all of these have got 5 areas, and they're 100 plus points. It's like, you're cheating. Oh, hang on, one of the ships came in. Where are we going now? Le Havre. Let's take those. Put Rotterdam on. Oh, no, we won't. We'll put, oh, that's just cruel. 3 £1 million contracts. We can't do anything. Never mind. What does the... that must be tugboats. Yeah. Right, he's in. Where are we going now? St. Petersburg next. And then we'll go to Le Havre, I think. I think that'll be a good one. Set sail for St. Petersburg. Oh, it is doing it automatically, the pause and unpause. That's good. That's not bad. They have thought about it. Right, we're going to Le Havre next, and we've got to get there a little bit quicker than that. Load him on. Don't really want to take Rotterdam. We'll just get to Le Havre. I think they're both going to Le Havre now, aren't they? We've got 18 million as well. I don't think we can afford a tanker yet, but we'll have a look. 35 mil. That's for the small ones. When you get the big ones, look at that price. I want the big ones. Look at that. One day. You can go up class 5 as well. Or class 4. Yeah, no, class 5. Can't afford one of them, so I'm not going to go for one of those. But we'll have a look up in Helsinki, see how much they are up there as well. They will be different prices. 18 mil, we can get that one, look. No, we can't. We're £500,000 out from getting our first oil tanker. And that will bring us in lots of money. But never mind. Never mind. Right, where are we? What's going on? We've paused. Don't pause. He's got 2 vessels. Let's have a look. We won't look yet. We'll get these ships into dock. He's going to the half. All right, he's in. Where are we going to send this one? Let's get him up there. He can go up there. I'm waiting for it to clock over, and then I'll do a roundup. We're doing good. We can buy that ship now, look. All right. In Le Havre, you can go to there. Confirm. Cast off. This one's up. We need to refuel him. And he can go to Felix though. No, he can't. Yeah, he can. He can load those and he can load. Oh, why can't he load that one as well? I'll take that one off. Load that one. That will do. He's got 10 days to get back there. We're going there, mate. Alright, we're going there. Right, we're going to pause it there. Right, we're going to have a look at the overall shipping stuff. At finances, we're rich. We've got 18 million. Green's got 2. He's got nothing. Why has Blue got no money left? Has he just spent it all? Here we go. Company value. Look at that. We're up there with Green. Around about the 32 million. He's at 28. Account balance. Yeah, I got 80. He's got 21 mil. We've got to do something about that. That's not bad. Value of fleet. Yes. I was just appreciating because it's a little bit damaged. He's just jumped up. That's where he's bought his second ship. Look. He's still on one ship. Value of subsidiaries. Oh, that's because he hasn't bought no subsidiaries. He must have one or two. And I've got £3 million worth. That's good. Ships. So if I look at this, we've all got two ships. Okay. Except for this one. Just hasn't. Oh, hang on. Yeah. You've got to go through these. So he's got one level one. He's got two of those. And I've got two grain ships. So these guys here have got a bit of advantage money-wise. So I need to get another ship soon. Businesses. Here we go. This is where we're making the money. Profit discount. There we go. Is this all of them? Yeah. So we're making quite a bit out of that. 1.4. Wow. Tugboat fees and that. That's pretty good. He's making more discounts. So obviously it's worth going for those. We'll have a look at those. This is generating me cash though, to be fair. Not just discount, it's cash as well. But yeah, there you go, guys. If you've liked this video, hit the like button. I'm going to bring you a full series. This is episode one. There will be an episode two coming soon. Not going to tell you when, but it's going to be soon. I'll put the links to Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Patreon all in the description of the video. But most importantly, guys, make sure you share the videos out and make sure you're subscribed to the channel. That's it from me today, guys. Until the next time, it's goodbye from me for now. Bye-bye.